Hello everyone, my name is Charles Fox.
And I'm Warren Miller.
And in this video, we're gonna talk about the solar tax credit in 2021.
You know, it's an interesting topic, Charles, because it's not what we thought it was gonna be just a month ago. The solar tax credit for this year is gonna remain at 26%, and it'll stay at 26% for this year and next year.
And maybe just for an example, is a 26% tax credit means if you spend $10,000 on solar, you're gonna get a $2,600 tax credit. That's a dollar for dollar credit that you now get to keep. If you owe that $2,600 in federal income tax, you now can use that to pay off your system.
Correct. That's not a deduction on your income. That's a credit. That's money in your pocket, that $2,600.
And that's been extended now to the end of 2022. So December 31st, 2022, it is going to step down to 22%. And then in 2024, it's going to go to 10% for commercial, and it's going to go totally away for a residential customer.
Absolutely. So if you're considering going solar, now is the time to go solar. If you want to take advantage of that 26% federal tax credit, and I would caution people that the solar needs to be installed in that year to take advantage of it. So don't wait until next year or the end of next year, because many solar installers have a backlog and a capacity, and it might take several months for you to get your system installed by then.
Thank you so much for watching this video. We hope you found it helpful.